We don't fully understand all the things that are involved with being the Sergeant Major of the Army. And there's a lot of boards, you know, you sit on the commissary board, you sit on AER. So representing those soldiers to get those programs that are right, how do we get the commissaries right, or, you know, we're providing them Army emergency relief to soldiers the correct way. So I think, you know, the recognition is only a small part, but I think they don't really fully understand all the duties and responsibilities of Sergeant Major Army, and, you know, I think that's fine. But I talk a lot with, you know, all the senior CSMs to make sure we're all going the right direction. So it's not just me doing this alone. I do a lot of, you know, spouses engagements, talking to soldiers. So I try to represent them and not just come up with my own ideas.